should have went by now.
Yeah, we should have went by now. Oh my god. 25 seconds. We're gonna get lap in here. Lap 3.
I would have been taking up a bit of them.
Okay, these first couple of laps were not good. Need to find my rhythm quick now. Phew. That's a... Wow, that's a traffic. Thank you. Hey, Vixtro. Welcome on board, buddy. Oh my god, I'm driving like shit right now, I need to take a pit stop.
Come here, can you blow?
Okay.
Next turn.
Yep.
Really fucking hate Ovivo. I let him, I didn't mid drive out the hairpin to let him mid drive and go past me. He just sits there like a little.
Sorry, bro. That was that was my fault.
Yeah, fine.
Need to start talking to you.
Yeah, I didn't notice you were.
I was focusing on Doom. I was muted.
Fine. God. You're spun yellow on them.
Yeah, I can see that.
Grim are coming up.
Okay. In the middle of a battle.
Yep, I'm taking the inside here. Doom go. He must have crushed
gas. Getting swelled behind you. Just behind me now, so
okay.
About 3-4 seconds.
Yep. Nos took care of Doom, yeah, I guess so too. I hope I didn't spin around Nos too much. I touched him a little bit. Was lag involved too, but I don't guess that was worth the wait. I'm behind you, behind Eddi.
Okay.
On the straight.
Yep.
Oh, left. Ooh. No problem. I didn't think I was catching up so fast.
Yeah, these things are really slow.
Yeah. That was a really close call in 82. I was going around his outside. Thank you. Alright, Vixstro. Thanks for the info. Was kind of cloud letting off the gas there. That was scary. I'm behind you again. Taking okay. The inside next corner.
Okay.
Thanks. Yep, that's right, XTRN. Ovivo was in first, 6.6 seconds ahead. I made a slight mistake now. Lost half a second again. Doom Smithy pitted. Second time again. I really need to go in the pits. That cost me a lot of time.
Vince and I just got the last section side by side to go.
Let's focus, boys. Fresh car, second pit stop. 46, so we can get in 66. Or let's say 70. 67.
Yep, Smithy.
Yep.
That rage quit?
I don't know.
Anyone watch a stream of you guys? Well, it doesn't matter in the end. Thank you. this little bump there and in the road. There's like a slightest bump right in the middle of the tarmac when the tarmac changes. Here as well. That caused me to spin. Only competition quit. Nah, there's Ovivo still in front of me. Oh my god. Focus.
Yep.
Was too easy for him.
Me and Dom are coming up behind you, boy.
Okay. Watch over the red car.
Step by standing right in the. In the apex of the last corner.
Yeah.
I don't know, I feel like I'm missing something in this race, because people are just out dragging me.
Yeah.
Oh, everyone in my GT is out dragging me.
Yeah, I feel like I'm missing something too. Yeah, so I can't catch up on the straight, but like on the corners I'm keeping up with people.
Yeah. The mirrors are nicely quicker.
What, 11.5? I thought it was 9.
Yeah, so they just hold up the entire fucking inside of the road.
Yeah, Blam, behind you.
Okay. Inside?
Yep. Thanks. Oh, I really gotta push now to catch up 10 seconds. Freaking hell.
Hey, pit watchers, could you try and take a look at that car and see if you can, like, blow it up and move it off the line?
Be careful of traffic, though. That's the main point.
I'd rather have a red flag.
I feel bad every time around 51 car comes up like on the last three corners.
Yeah.
It's just, like nowhere to pass them. Maybe it's probably like a second or two.
How the heck did I lose so much time on Ovivo? Only through that lap traffic? Can't be true that Ovivo has no problems. Things like these also cost me time. He could take the corner a bit wider at the entry. But like this, I lose every time I lose a second. Yeah, look at this 12 seconds again. Ah, fuck, this is pissing me off. But I guess when they look in the mirror and see GT1 position 1, they make way and they let them pass. It would be easier for both, for Hero and me. It's too dangerous if, like, he doesn't let me pass. This is how you should do it. Just a slight bit. Take the turn wider, and it can easily go on the inside.
Thanks, pit watchers.
Grim, I'm catching up on you.
Okay, well, it's passing Adam.
Yep, saw it.
After the hairpin.
Yep. Sorry, I was a bit late. Ah, oh, fuck, you lost position.
It's fine.
I'm sorry, Grim.
What's due to my bad driving?
Oh, seriously, what? Every time I came up on a situation like this, I lose exactly a second. 1 second is gone.
Didn't help with Adam not making it easy for you.
Yeah, indeed. Not that I'm losing time on when I have no traffic in front of me. It stays like the same. Like I'm slowly catching up, but then I'm losing all the time to this shit. Seven, so we gained 1 second now. Time is running out, 23 laps. We need to gain half a second every lap now. Blow inside? No? Okay. Thanks. That was good. Thank you. Everything's okay. Maybe he has a bad streak now.
Me, Derm, and Nos coming up in the bar.
Okay. People really play side from the door. Sorry.
Good job, Quintosh. That's how we do it. Need to keep this pace now. 21 laps. Shift, bastard. Drive.
Me and Baron coming with you again, bro.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stick on the inside.
Ah, no, the shift is wrong. Can't believe it.
Is it
this fucking bump in middle of the road.
Oh my god.
Off
ramp section.
I was shifting right when the bump was there.
Because none of them are doing it.
There's no way I would lose my rear in that situation just because out of steering. Ah, sometimes I hate this game, it's just stupid. trying too hard right now. I'm behind you. Slowly. Okay. I'm getting right outside.
Yep.
Another one.
He was doing really well too. Like, checking our food.
Zach's about to give up.
Yeah.
Ah, that's moving. He was car out of the way. Thank you.
Come on! Deviator, you need to back out! I know this is not the optimal line, but... Come on, you need to back out of this. You know this is going to happen. A slight lift off and the problem is solved. Yeah, that was 80% my fault. Rovax, thanks for the follow. Welcome, dude. I could have avoided that incident, to be honest. Thank you. I'm behind you. Next corner.
Yep.
Great. Thank you. How much left do I have to go to make you clear that I'm overtaking you on the left side? Leaving like half a car with open is not helpful. Sometimes I would like to do the same, Jinx. The tracks are not the issue, in my opinion. The track is, yeah, not the best for this event, I agree. With all the hairpins. But the track could be worse, in my opinion. Next is yellow check, yeah, and Bifta. Jesus Christ. That will be hell of a fun. Racing a Bifta 1.5 hours, oh my god. Alright, I'm going. going to pit now. No chance to get first place this race. Second for life. Oh, great. Just don't work.
Well, it's a bit iffy. You really have to like spam a couple of them right in front of you. I had that problem.
Yeah, I had
luckily enough, my car wasn't damaged.
Yeah, I threw two Molotovs, but didn't work. But whatever.
Rip. That's a shit for Casper.
Yeah.
What positions are you guys?
I am fourth in the class? Yeah, fourth thanks to Casper's life.
Mm. I'm in seven.
Okay.
That one crash I had really messed up my race.
Yeah. Yeah, the crash that I lost 20 seconds. I could have been fighting for fourth if Casper hadn't left. In this case, it would be third now. But that was my mistake, so.
I fucked up the start as usual.
Yeah, if I didn't get pushed off the banking, I could probably have defended into probably two more places. Because it takes like people that are actually faster than me, like around 5 laps to actually pass me.
Mm-hmm.
What lap are you on?
61 now. Ugh.
I'm definitely selling this car. So boring to drive.
Nice from Adam. Oh, is that? Oh no, that's Deviator. That's good. Freaking god, my hand hurts. Oh my god. I need to do some gymnastics. Oh my god.
Don's behind me. Hello?
Okay.
Oh. I could only make it to this section.
Touch the brakes while I was doing gymnastics. Come on, you shift! Shift, you stupid fucking piece of shit! Usain Bolt just injured in his last run. What did he? What does he have? Brain damage. With all the doping. Oh, Vivo had a major incident. But still 7 seconds, Jesus Christ. Good chance to win. Usain was last runner. Yeah, Usain is always last runner, right? Oh my god. I cannot believe Nos. I cannot believe him. They're such stupid moves. Oh my god. He cannot continue his line like this. It's obvious that it will take him out. Yeah, great. Great job. Now he's battle with me. Last lap for me.
Okay.
I have no idea where to go. Myself, yes.
Oh, fucking hell.
Anyway, GG.
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 Yeah, GG boys in the chat. Second for life. The summary of the race was I completely fucked up the start once more. Lost a couple of positions, had to battle Doom. had to learn that you actually have to mid-drive. And yeah, after that I tried to catch up, but Ovivo was too fast. There was no way I would catch up on him. I think we were on the same pace. Yep, so lessons learned. Don't fuck up the starts all the time. Nah, I wouldn't say I almost had it. There was something big happening to Ovivo. He lost 5 seconds in the last couple of laps, but it was still 7 seconds I had to catch up. That was way too much. In the end it was 6 seconds. 63.
Hey everyone.
Oh, hello.